Sports One Marketing is one of the most notable sports marketing companies in the world. We spun off from Lee Steinberg Sports and Entertainment. Lee is most known for the movie Jerry Maguire. About 7 years ago, Warren Moon, the Hall of Fame quarterback, and I, we spun off our own marketing company. Not only do we represent some of the biggest companies in the world, places like L'Oreal, the Greenbrier Resort, but we also still delve into athletes, celebrities, and entertainers. So, for example, we help market the Pro Football Hall of Fame, the Clemente Award. We work with various entities and events like the Super Bowl, the Pro Bowl, the NFLPA, which is the Players Association, the Masters, the Kentucky Derby, the Breeders' Cup. We also work with award shows like the ESPYs, the Emmys, the Oscars, and even film festivals like Cannes, Tribeca, Newport Beach, as well as over 5,700 charitable golf tournaments and galas, all types of different events where we bring all of these right people, the inner circle in sports, so that we can elevate these brands to make money, help people, and have fun. I received my first calligraphy from Master Zhi when he was actually explaining to me the power of the calligraphy. And so in my office, he was trying to explain how he downloaded all of this energy and soul healing into these world famous paintings. He literally took a big piece of paper out onto our conference room table and started to paint this calligraphy. And as I found out, number one, how valuable the calligraphy was economically, it gained my interest, but I have to tell you that I didn't understand how truly valuable it was until I started actually tracing it and using the calligraphy. When I got the calligraphy, I wanted to know, you know, how do you use it? I understand it sits and it changes the energy and karma of my room, but Master Zhi explained to me that if you trace it with all five fingers, that you actually can get the healing powers or what purpose it has. So I started just once a day, I'd walk by and I'd trace it and I felt differently. And then, you know, things started happening. Our business was successful, but it became extremely successful. So personally, I've made millions of dollars and there's no stopping it. So all of a sudden I started tracing it not only just once a day, I would count and do 10 times a day. Very first thing in the morning, I put my bag down and I trace this thing 10 times. And then without any resistance, all these almost miraculous things would happen in my business. I've always been successful, but there's always been hard work and obstacles, voids, shortages, all this resistant energy. And after tracing, I just felt like everything was gonna come my way at the right way in the perfect time. And in fact, one of my favorite stories about it is we grew from literally, when I met Master Zhi, I think I had 5 employees. We've always had in between 5 and 10 interns. Now we have almost 50 people in my office. And we had this exponential growth, this exponential success, to the point that everyone was so busy that one of my favorite employees, he said, "Mr. Meltzer," and while I was tracing, I'm like, "Yeah, Jacob?" He said, "Please stop." I'm like, "What are you talking about? This thing's awesome." And he goes, no, please, we can't handle any more business." Master Zhi initially gave me a calligraphy and a choice of what I would want. So of course I asked for the financial one. And through great success, I asked him if he could make me a second one for my family. So I actually have one right in my dining room, right by where I go into the garage. So every morning before I leave, I trace that at least 10 times. And then the first thing when I get to work, I trace the financial one at least 10 times. So I have 2 calligraphies as well as a calligraphy book, which has all the different healings and explanation in it. And I have not been sick since the day that I've met Master Zhi. And my energy level has been incredible. My family life, my relationships, you know, and I know that I participate with it and I'm part of that energy. But it is one of the most valuable things in my life.